Lil Wayne has been called the best rapper in the world and the undisputed champion of hip-hop.
He will be regarded as one of the greatest rappers of all time.
A diamond-tooth multimillionaire, he was a father and a rap star at the age of 15.
At 11 years old, I signed a deal. So I grew up on the road. I grew up in the street, and I mean in the streets of every city.
Because he's on every record, but he's got it down.
He is the embodiment of hip-hop right now. He's everything that hip-hop is about.
He's won 4 Grammy Awards, and he's also served time in one of New York's toughest penitentiaries, Rikers Island. No other rapper takes so much pride in his rhyming, and his wordplay can be thrilling.
His creativity, which just flows through his veins and his very essence, is his power.
He's a lyricist like no other.
He can do tracks that just want to make you party and throw your hands in the air in a club, but he can also do like the most thought-provoking tracks.
He's just a rap genius.
With a voice straight out of the Southern Delta, he is now universally recognized as one of the most prolific artists in the world.
The way he used the internet, the way he used the mixtape circuit was revolutionary.
If you pay for anything of a mixtape of mine, you are jacked.
A wildly inventive and revolutionary rapper, the breadth of his work is astonishing.
If he sings on one more record, then I can swear he is the industry.
Whether you think he's the best or not, he's easily one of the best.
He invented the term bling bling and has been name dropped more than once by President Obama.
Talking to Wayne is special. You just feel you're in the presence of greatness.
This is the story of the rise and rise of Lil Wayne, hip hop superstar.